Hey everybody, it's Alex, the founder and CEO of Motoroso.com, your dedicated mods marketplace. If you've been following along with our F-150 project build, we just did our twin turbo upgrade and installation. If you haven't seen that, check those videos out. We did CRP engineering twin turbos, stage 3, and we did a full installation guide so you can see how those went in. And we're about ready to tune, but we did some data logging using our SCT X4 and our new SCT Livewire data monitor. And it looks like our intake temps were way too high for us to push any sort of serious power. And these turbos are capable of over 500 wheel horsepower, and we want to push it to around 450 wheel horsepower. We're not trying to push to the absolute limit. We want good, solid, reliable horsepower, and 450 it can definitely do. But with those intake temps, we were going to have a problem. So it was time to focus on some cooling stuff. So we turned to our friends Mishimoto, a big name in cooling, and they make a ton of great products for the 3.5 liter EcoBoost in our 2015 F-150. So we're going to talk about what those products are now. And of course, you can purchase all your Mishimoto products plus over a million other top name brand products at Motoroso.com, where you can reach us on live chat or you can call us toll free at 1-833-MOTOROSO. That's 833-668-6767. Let's dig in. When it comes to generating colder intake temps on a turbocharged engine, the key to that is an upgraded intercooler. Now, the Mishimoto intercooler for the 3.5 liter EcoBoost comes in a variety of formats. You can buy just the intercooler or the full intercooler kit, which includes all the cold side and hot side piping. And we recommend that because the stock piping is plastic and some rubber and silicone hoses. All of the piping that comes from Mishimoto is all aluminum. So it's stiffer, it's gonna hold up to temperatures. It's also gonna hold up to that higher boost PSI. Now, you can also get the piping in polished, so it looks really cool under there, or black, and you can get the intercooler itself in black or silver. But when it comes to performance, you're gonna get a 10 degree drop in overall intake temps because of the 77% increase in internal volume and 160% increase in the external fin volume here, which really dramatically increases the cooling area, helping this intercooler get those temps way down. Also comes with Mishimoto's lifetime warranty because the whole thing is made out of aluminum versus your stock intercooler, which has these really cheap plastic side caps, which can actually fail as well and create boost leaks. So this intercooler upgrade is going to make sure you maximize the boost and get that air colder going into the intake. Now, of course, that's gonna cool down the air going into the engine, but we also wanted to focus on the coolant system itself. And instead of doing a full radiator, which we're not sure we need to do yet, we decided just to go with Mishimoto's racing thermostat. Now, that thermostat is designed to open up at 160 degrees rather than the stock's 190 degrees. And just getting that thermostat open that 30 degrees earlier is just gonna help keep the whole system much cooler. Now, in addition, and this one's a little bit more vain, we're also installing Mishimoto's expansion tank. That doesn't really have a ton of performance gains, but it's just gonna look way, way better than that big, ugly plastic tub that sits at the front of the engine bay. In addition to all these cooling upgrades, at the same time, we're also gonna be installing an oil catch can system. Now, this is to solve the problem of blow-by, which a lot of EcoBoost engines have a problem with. And blow-by is oil getting past the piston rings and into the air that's going into the turbos, and that's just bad. It can definitely cause everything to break down much sooner than you want it to. So the oil catch can from Mishimoto is a direct factory replacement system. It has the quick disconnect fittings and everything, pretty easy to install. But the key here is it also has two cans. And these two cans solve the problem on the PCV and the CCV side, making sure that you don't have any oil going anywhere in that entire system. Additionally, it's a 12 ounce can, which is much longer service time on your service intervals because it can hold quite a bit of oil. And if you ever fill this thing up, you're getting a lot of blow by and you may want to get that serviced sooner rather than later. So we're going to get all this stuff into the truck, then we're going to be able to tune it and really excited to start making power. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to check out all the tuning that we're going to be doing, getting this F-150, putting 450 wheel horsepower down to the ground. Of course, when you're ready to shop for your mods, check us out at Motoroso.com. You can reach us there on live chat, and you can also call us toll free anytime at 1-833-MOTOROSO. Thanks for watching.